The first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
More bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Fuck! Jesus, fuck! Thank you.
I think that's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Special.
gonna get you.
Going nowhere.
Afraid of a girl, are you?
Bucket paper! And eat your scrawny head!
stay dead, okay? stay away.
This is it. Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right. Thank you. where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.